Well, hello, you. Moira Rose here at the behest of Michelle and Barack. Turns out they enjoy films about murderous crows. Yes, I've always admired the heterogeneity of Barack's year-end lists. Emily.
Yes, hi, I'm here.
We're all here, Moira, and ready to go.
I don't think my microphone's working.
Shush, David, everyone can hear you.
Well aware, Alexis. Now, we have been given the essential task of sending our preceptors.
No, our teachers.
That's what I said, thank you. Sending our scholastic skippers some panegyrical words.
Okay, no one's going to understand what you're talking about.
Okay, why don't I start? Okay, we just wanted to express from the bottom of our hearts just how necessary you all are in shaping young minds.
Sculpting, John, sculpting the travertine that is the future of this class of 2020.
Yay.
So thank you. And may you continue to brighten.
Illuminate.
My God, illuminate the paths for many more to come.
So in celebration of all you precipitators,
teachers, we've invited some of our nearest and dearest to help us express our indebtedness. Patrick, Stevie, hi. My jazzy gals.
Hey.
Hi.
And Ray.
Hi, guys.
Hi. And what better way to celebrate than through the benefaction of song. Ready, team?
Ready.
Yeah, although Patrick, why can't we use the same computer?
Because the acoustics are better in the bedroom, so.
Okay.
Do I really have to do this?
David chose the song.
Okay, it was a suggestion.
And a lovely gift of gratitude for our teachers.
There's a hero, if you look inside your heart, you don't have to be afraid of what you are. There's an answer, if you reach into your soul, and the sorrow that you know will melt away. Strength to carry on, and you cast your fears aside, and you know you can survive. 'Cause when you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong, and you'll finally see the truth that a hero lies in you. Too hard to follow, but don't let anyone tear them away. Yeah. Hold on, there will be tomorrow. In time, you'll find a way. Yeah. Then a hero comes along. With the strength to carry on, and you cast your fears aside, and you know you can survive. 'Cause when you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong, and you'll finally see the truth that a hero lies.
A hero lies, a hero lies. That a hero lies in you.
Moira, darling, I hope you didn't mind that I jumped in like that. You all sounded so good that I had to get in on it.
I think I'm having a heart attack.
To all the teachers and professors, especially the ones who had to deal with students like me, who never really showed up to school on time, you rose to the occasion and helped these students reach the finish line.
Can I get on the Zoom call?
No, you can't get on the Zoom call. Sorry. And to the students who had to deal with this bleak moment, congratulations on this historic accomplishment.
Mommy, can I have some orange soda?
Anyway, to all the teachers and students, you are so appreciated. And I just want to say, class of 2020, you made it! Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, and David.
Feeling lightheaded. Yes, Mariah Carey.
You will always be a part of me. I am part of you indefinitely. Rock and roll are here. They wanted to say hi.
I love you.